Hello again, this is Gamer Pauly with my Let's Play of Hotline Miami on the PlayStation 4. Had this on the PlayStation 3 and didn't realise it was totally free for me on the PlayStation 4, so I thought, why not? Let's give it a download. And same old trippy title screen. So here we go then, let's start a new game. Mr. Hobo on the right. I'm here to tell you how to kill people. Lovely chap. This game is controlled with the left and the right stick. Press R1 to punch and aim for the face. How nice. Once you've knocked someone out, you have to finish him. A bit like Mortal Kombat then. Do this, you press the X button, you got it. R1 to punch, X button to finish. Do you understand me? Don't mess this up. Yes, sir. So punch and then finish. Alright, now you should try killing the next guy, but use the bat in the red room over here, okay? Press L1 when next to it to take it. Then you press R1 to swing it. Oh, that sounds really complicated, doesn't it? Did that get through your thick skull, did it? No, I didn't understand that at all. L1 to pick up, R1 to swing. He's not too patronising, really, is he? Are you even listening? Well, get to it then. Yes, sir, I'm on my way. L1 to pick up, R1 to swing. You go and get the shotgun in the blue room. Right, you do it the same way you picked up the bat. You just press L1, can you handle that? Use L2 to look for enemies out of view. It's very useful for not getting yourself killed. You can press R3, R2 to lock onto enemies. Just make sure to place your crosshair close to them first. L1 to grab, L2 to look. R1 to shoot, R3, R2 to lock on. Now go ahead and kill the guy in the yellow room. That's pretty straightforward. Pick up the old shotgun, yellow room, and blast. Alright, that about sums up the basics. However, there's always more tricks to learn. You can throw any weapon you pick up by pressing L1. Good to know. You can use doors to knock enemies over. Guns are very loud and will alert your foes, so plan your moves and use melee weapons when you can. God damn it, you'll just get yourself killed anyway, won't you? He's not very friendly, is he? Part 1 then. And phone calls. And it's pitch black and I can't see a bloody thing. Oh, here we go. And who do we have here? I'm talking to a horse. Maybe I am tripping out. Oh, you don't know who you are? Maybe we should leave it that way. Now I'm talking to a chicken. But I know you. Look at my face. We've met before, haven't we? And now I'm talking to an owl. I don't know you. Why are you here? You're no guest of mine. Do you really want me to reveal who you are? Knowing oneself means acknowledging one's actions. As of lately, you've done some terrible things. You don't remember me? I'll give you a clue. Is it fried chicken related, maybe? Does April the 3rd mean anything to you? Not really. I believe that was the day of our first encounter. You look like you might be remembering something. April the 3rd, 1989. So we're in our, I'm guessing, apartment, I assume. No, obviously not in that way. Right. Answer the phone. You have one new message. Somebody loves me. Beep. Hi, this is Tim at the bakery. The cookies that you ordered should be delivered by now. A list of ingredients are included. Make sure that you read them carefully. Click. Aha. So let's go and get the cookies then. The target is a briefcase. Discretion is of essence. Leave target at point F32 inside the dumpster. Failure is not an option. We'll be watching you. Yes, Colonel Sanders. Right, down the stairs we go. Reminds me a lot of Dreamweb, an old 2D action-adventure game back in the day. And the car reminds me a lot of the old Ghostbusters car as well. Prelude the Metro. And Richard the Chicken then. Here we go. So, L2 to aim. And maybe I can smack this guy with a door. Oh, nice. Finish him off. Pick up the old bat. Oh, loads of tomato ketchup. There's a guy peeing in there. Oh, it just seems so mean to hit some guy while he's having a wee. But I've got to, I suppose. So here goes. I open the door and and get smacked by the guy having a pee. I just hope that was his pipe that he hit me with. Right, smack the guy with the door. Finish him off. Get the bat, and right, let's finish off this guy probably in there. Smack. Ooh, sorry mate, but you know, you were gonna kill me anyway, so I had to finish you first. Right, so we've got a guy around here, so carefully does it. Smack. smack again. Pick that up. Very nice. Right, doing pretty well on this then. Don't think I've got to finish any of these guys, if I know. Right, two guys over there guarding watch, which looks like the target, I assume. So I don't really want to get too close to him if I can. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to throw this at weapon. And get killed. Yep, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to throw the weapon and get killed. So here we go again. Smack you. Smack you. Wait for you to come by. Smack you. And smack you. Right, let's do this properly. Guys coming at me. And there you go. And let's go beat you up. And nick your briefcase. I'm such a meanie. You got 6,580 points, and now my screen's shaking. Right, down the stairs we go. I'm guessing we're gonna have a few more thugs. Yep, couple of guys getting off the train. Take care of you. Oh, I can't grab the pipe. Oh, for goodness sake. They've got pipes, I've got a briefcase. That's a bit fair, isn't it? So here we go again then. Finish you with the old briefcase. I've just battered two guys to death with a briefcase. Very nice. Go to the car. Yep, in my Ghostbusters car then. Chapter done. This looks like a nice dump, isn't it? Whatever this is. And there we go. Found the dumpster. Who's there? I can hear you. I know you're there. Yeah, it's the old hobo again. Stage clear. So we've dropped off the briefcase. Oh, the guy with a baseball bat there. And finish him off. Well, I'm guessing we just killed the poor hobo then. Yep, that's exactly how I feel right now. He's like puking everywhere. Right, back to the old car. And that's the end of the first mission. Well, apart from the odd little mishap, wasn't too bad. Plenty of killings, plenty of boldness, combos, time bonus, flexibility and mobility. 20,000 points, 29,000 points even to my next weapon unlock. Well, I'll look forward to that. Grade B minus for my execution. Playstyle generic. Alright, wasn't very good then. Alright, we're in some sort of little supermarket, or the Americans call 7-Elevens. I'm going to go and talk to the cashier. Hi there, man. Seen you around. Looks a bit like Billy Connolly, doesn't he? Thought something might have happened to you. Nope. You seem really down over losing your girlfriend. Well, it depends what your girlfriend was like. Don't remember seeing you after that. Speechless. Maybe we should talk about something else. Out for a midnight snack, huh? Oh, don't worry about it. It's on the house. Good to see you. Have a nice night. So, right, we're accepting free food from a man in a supermarket. Okay, I'm guessing this is what we need to do then. Pick up my midnight snack and back in the car. Some very groovy music. April the 8th, 1989, and we're back in my apartment. You can't change your clothes or anything. Nope. Okay. So I'm guessing we get the next phone call then. Yep. You have one new message. Beep. Hello, it's Linda. I need a babysitter. Right away, got a few kids that need to be disciplined. Here I'm at East 7th Street. Make sure you have a long talk with them. I really need someone to get through to these rascals. And like last time, please be discreet. I'm always discreet. Click. So here we go then. Let's go and discipline some kids. Sounds a bit wrong, but I mean in the game, of course. First chapter, no talk. Tip, guns attract attention. No kidding. And Richard the chicken again. Right, here we go then. East 7th Street. So what have we got? Right, it's some sort of main hall. Down the stairs we go. Oh, that's a bit fair, isn't it? Guys with guns. I ain't got any guns. Guy wandering around with a baseball bat. Are you going to come in the door so I can slam the old door on him? Come on, come near the door. No, all right then. Go up and punch you then. Grab your bat. And then I'll finish you off. I thought I picked up his bat. There we go. That's picking up his bat. So you got a guy going around there with a gun. Maybe I can open the door on him. Let's try that. Nice. Pick up the old shotgun. Lovely. The guy there sitting down watching a bit of telly. Oh, nice. Bit of carnage. Bit of carnage. I've got a shotgun now. Awesome stuff. Right. Is that an old record player? That's funny. I'm making a mess here. Right, through the door. So, has that guy got a gun? I can't quite tell. Chapter clear. Well, I got a gun, you got a pipe. I was going to win, wasn't I? Can I pick any of this stuff up? No, can't pick any of this stuff up. Go to the car. I've made a right mess this time, haven't I? Here we go then, off to the car. In the car, well, that's pretty short and sweet, wasn't it? Seemed to whiz through that one. 16,000 points until the next weapon unlock. And B minus grade again. Well, I thought I did a lot better on that one. And I've unlocked a new mask. Tony the Tiger. Rawr. All right, I'm in some sort of restaurant. Some sort of pizza place, I think. Let's go and talk to this dude. Oh, look, this guy gets everywhere. Hi there, welcome. Oh, you don't need to order. Your pizza's already done. I had a feeling you were on your way here. Hey. Well, let's just leave it at that for now, shall we? Don't worry about paying. It's on the house. Everything's always on the house for this guy. Makes me feel a bit hungry, actually, all this talk about pizza. Back in the old car. Some pretty groovy music in the game. And we'll jump forward to April the 16th. So I'm guessing same old thing again then. Pick the phone up. You have one new message. This is Thomas from the Methadone Clinic. We've scheduled a short meeting for you tonight. We're at 108th Street, 184th Street even. Apartment 105. And don't worry, we know discretion is of importance to our clients. Of course. End phone call. The old pizza box there then, I assume. Here we go then. Back in the old car. And second chapter. Overdose. Tip, you can throw weapons. Yep, I know that. Right. Off I get. Oh, nice. Oh, and smack with a pipe. God, I've got a gun and he takes me out with a pipe. Thought he had a gun a minute ago. Okay. That wasn't fair. Let's check the place out then. Right, there's a guy going round there. Guy sitting down reading a book or something. I like this, I can plan my attacks. Go around the whole of the outside of the building. Guy patrolling with a gun. I've got to be careful of him. That gun will come in handy. Any more for any more? Come on, this is Scarface here. Stage clear. Ah, oh, nice bit of claret. I've got a choice of where to go. Well, I have not got a clue. So, I suppose it doesn't really matter, so we'll go to the right then. Still got my gun, and there's loads of guys with guns by the looks of it. Gonna take this guy out quietly. Yep. Take him out a bit more quietly. Gonna do the same with this guy, maybe. Guy just kills me with a knife there. That wasn't good, was it? Right. Bit of stealth door killing then. Take care of you. Take care of you. Finish you off. You gonna come round the door for me? All going crazy here. Combo crazy. I think I'll have.